District 3.
Hello, how are you doing?
Congratulations for making it to week two. How does that feel?
So exciting.
Feels amazing. Yeah.
It's like when we were up there on the stage, we were just so nervous, like, heart was pounding, but, you know, it's crazy when you hear your name get called. It's just such an excitement.
And Louis thought one of the groups would go this week as well.
Did he? Is that what he said to you?
Yes.
He was very nervous about it.
Absolutely.
I think one of you is going home tonight.
Stage before the door's just open.
Yeah, exactly.
Listen, guys, one of you is going to me. Guys, next week the theme is love and heartbreak. Are we going to hear some sort of heartbreaking ballad from you lot?
Ooh, maybe. Maybe. We'll have to wait and see.
Our song's still undecided, so... your guess is as good as ours.
Okay.
What will you suggest?
And Uni and Jay, that was some kind of celebration you guys pulled.
I know. No, every name that went, that got read out, we just thought each as each name went on that it wasn't us.
We thought we've never been. We really thought we were going. Like I know everyone thinks they're going, but we were convinced.
It was
all day because of just last night. We didn't feel that it was like the best we could do, and we just thought people would get behind us. But we're so happy they have, and we're going to work a million.
Thank you so much. Abby on the line. Abby,
are
you there?
Hello.
Hello, Abby. How are you?
Hello, I'm right, thank you.
And your question for Uni and Jay?
I want to know, is George as perfect as he looks? And what's the one thing you change about him?
What's the one thing
we want? The one thing you change about him?
George, are you as perfect as you look?
No.
And is there one?
What are your biggest faults? What's your biggest fault?
Everything. I don't know.
His coffee, his addiction to coffee.
I've got bad addiction to coffee.
Oh, man, that's not great.
Smelly breath.
Smelly coffee.
Smelly breath. I like chewing gum.
Coffee breath. Coffee breath.
Coffee
breath. In the morning.
A really bad breath in the morning.
MK1, congratulations! You had a great celebration up there, by the way. Best celebration of the night.
We actually thought Champion was playing again in our heads and we just started dancing.
I don't remember what I did.
What was going through your mind when you were waiting?
Tense.
I don't remember that either. Oh, no. I was waiting for him to say my name. Like, I was kind of saying in my mind, you know, come on.
Say my name.
Come on,
Derbert.
Come on, Derbert. MK1.
Just two letters and one number. That's what we wanted to hear.
Were you surprised that Carolyn was in the bottom two?
Yeah, she's got a banging voice. Mm. As you saw in that sing-off, she's absolutely smashed it. She's got such a good voice.
Mm. Mm. Okay. Well,
but then again,
you.
So does everyone. So.
Yeah, absolutely. You're all good.
You're all amazing.
Guys, thank you, the Grapes.
Yeah.